Hello, everyone. Welcome back to Zimist Coded. If you've forgotten your Google account password, don't worry at all. Take a deep breath. This happens to so many people. Today, I'm going to walk you through the reset process slowly, step by step, so just follow along with me. All right, let's begin. First, open your browser and head over to the Google Sign-In page. I'll simply search for Google Sign-In in the address bar. And there we go. Now, type in the email address that you want to recover. Once you've entered it, go ahead and click on Next. Normally, this is where you'd enter your password, but since we can't remember it, we'll choose the option just below. Forgot password? Click on that. Google is now going to try to confirm that you're really the owner of this account. Sometimes they'll ask for a verification code by SMS, and sometimes by email. In my case, Google wants me to provide my phone number so the code can be sent to it. That simply means I used my phone number as my recovery method. If you want to learn how to add or change your recovery number, I actually have a tutorial on that, so be sure to check it out. You may also see other recovery options. If you don't have your phone with you, you can click on I don't have my phone and choose your recovery email instead. Just pick the method that works best for you at the moment. For this demonstration, I'll go ahead and use the phone number. I'll select my country code, enter the rest of the number gently, and now click Next. Google will immediately send a verification code. Once you receive it, take your time and type it into the field provided, then click Next again. If the code is correct, Google will move you straight to the password reset page. Take your time here. Before you create a new password, you'll see the option to update password. Go ahead and click on Update Password. This is where you create your new password. Make sure to choose something strong, something only you can guess. You can mix letters, numbers, and symbols to make it more secure. Type it in slowly, confirm it once more, and then click Save Password. And that's it. Just like that, you've successfully reset your Google account password. You can now sign in again using your brand new credentials. If this tutorial helped you out, go ahead and give the video a thumbs up. And if you're new here, don't forget to subscribe to Zimist Coded for more easy, practical tech tutorials. Thanks so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.